That SunPass in your car is pretty useless if you plan to do a road trip outside of Florida.
But for those of you from up north with EasyPass transponders, you just got access to all of Florida's toll roads. NBC2's Dave Elias shows us how it works.
Well, since the pandemic, most toll plazas like this one here in Cape Coral have been shut down. So now, more than ever, a transponder is necessary. The good news, SunPass is now offering a new transponder that's going to work in more than a dozen states.
Up in Wilmington, Delaware, where it's Delaware, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, everybody uses EasyPass. So we have EasyPass in all our cars.
Until now, that EasyPass has been useless in Florida.
But the problem is, if we were to come down here, you guys have SunPass, and so we'd probably stupidly go right through the toll and then get something in the mail because they caught our tag number.
SunPass and EasyPass are now compatible.
You can get all the way across the country in the northern part through with the EasyPass.
The new SunPass Pro gives you access to toll roads in all of these states.
I mean, you get a lot of Midwest people, I'm sure, from this down in this area like us, and so you're going to get folks that'll come in and want to use the same pass.
And the new SunPass Pro is $14.95, and the old SunPass is only compatible in Georgia and North Carolina. Now, the new SunPass Pro works in 15 states, and it works just like the old SunPass. You simply stick it on your windshield. You can pick it up at CVS, Walgreens, or Publix. In Cape Coral, Dave Elias, NBC2.
We've posted a link to those 15 states where you can now use the SunPass Pro. Just go to the NBC2 News app and click News Links.